in 1934 as today, and as they had been since Icarus and Leonardo da Vinci, inventors and gadgeteers were fascinated with flapping wing aircraft, fly as the birds do. And in 1934, model maker Salem Barrick scoured with his ornithopter. It flew too well. Hey, try putting salt in its tail.